subscribe to our channel Stay With Tech, and press the bell icon to get the latest updates. Hi friends, today we are going to show you how to make your own EDL cable and flash MI3S or MI3SPRIME. At first, cut the green and black wire from the cable. Then, connect both cables for 8 to 10 seconds, while pressing volume up and volume down buttons simultaneously. Select the folder with firmware, and start flashing with MI Flash Tool.